2 of the ride, and it's around 5 a.m. So currently, today we are traveling to Bomdila. Sorry, it's around 380 kilometers from here. So that's the reason we are starting early, so that we can reach at least by 6 o'clock in the evening. And everyone is getting ready. Cappy!
Hi!
Tonight, eh?
We are still getting ready. There was some breakdown in one or two bikes, so almost done. Another 2 to 3 minutes, I think we should leave. I would say not 2 to 3, 15 minutes. So here are the bikes lined up. The pilot, and this time all the bikes are Himalayan. All the bikes are Royal Enfield.
Hello.
Sandeep Ran Singh. Okay. Akhil
Satnam
Rajneesh,
so we are starting the northeast side today.
Santosh Prabhu, Ashmita, MJ, hey. Vaso, this is Sandeep Sahu,
day one,
and this guy is the last guy to get ready. Aero boy KP.
Hello.
Okay, this guy is doing the pilot today, and so called the president of Bangalore Motorcycle Club. This is Madan.
Hi.
Abhilash. This is our mechanic, Imran. Good morning. So we are on the bike and we are starting to ride towards Bomdila. And just after the rainy season, everything is so green and the sun arising from the clouds. Tejpur is around 147 kilometers still. Last I think I saw a kilometer marking somewhere around half a kilometer back. So far everything is so good, the weather is good, it's cold, but yeah, with this jacket we don't feel much. The mist is very bad. If I close my visor I can't see anything. I need to frequently clean it every 1 or 2 minutes. If I open it, there's the clarity I get. Obviously the visibility is hardly 500 meters. It's around 8:10 or 8:15 a.m. We are somewhere on our way, almost like we have covered 100 kilometers from Guwahati, 120 kilometers from Guwahati, and we have break for our breakfast. And our pilot is complaining something about his bike. I think that's the reason they are working on it.
ಮಾಡುದಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು.
ಒಂದಿನ ಅಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ ಹೊಟ್ಟೆ ಶೀತ ಇತ್ತು, ಆಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀನಿ ನೋಡ.
ಏ ಮೀಟ್ರ್ ಮೀಟ್ರ್ ಮುಖ್ಯ 500 ಹೀಗೆ 350 ಹಿಂಗೆಲ್ಲ ಇದು ನಮಗೆ ಮೀಟ್ರ್ ಇದೆ 500 ಮೀಟ್ರ್ ಇದೆ.
Currently done with the breakfast. We need to start riding. There are 176 kilometers to go. And everybody is getting ready. Break.
आपको नहीं ना रखा ना उसको पूछो ये झाड़ी में जाने वाला था.
पूरी क्या इफेक्ट नहीं यार, रुपेश भाई को दूसरा कोई इफेक्ट हो गया.
You don't have seen me again.
YouTube.
देखिए कैसे बैठ गया YouTube.
हम लोग भी दो तीन बार घुस रहे हैं समझे. जो रोड में कटिंग कटिंग है ना उसमें पटक से लग के नींद खुल
जाएगी. यार
इसलिए बोल रहा हूँ यहाँ से मैं चलाता हूँ अभी.
Nonsense.
इधर से चलाओ
The mechanic is riding the bike and Rupesh is sitting behind. Mechanic and Imran. The problem what he has is he is very drowsy. So he could not ride it anymore. That's the reason he is sitting behind. This is the mighty Brahmaputra bridge. This is one of the longest bridge in India. See the size of this river. I think the bridge is around 2.5 kilometers long. Let me try to stand and give you a view. This is how it looks. The plains of Brahmaputra, and it's a huge. Okay, currently I am at Bipong, Bulapong. It is also called as Bulapong. This is the place where they check the inner line permits. So we had to show the permit and then display our registration, vehicle registration or driving license number. So a simple 5 minutes job where entry is done. And that's it. You'll be free to go. I think on the way back we are supposed.
Will it take an issue here actually?
Huh? Yeah. But it'll take 1 hour if the issue here. So it's a quick 5 minute process if you are an Indian citizen. If not, then I don't know the process. So you can get the inner line permits via the internet in Arunachal Pradesh government website. It costs around 100 rupees for Indian citizens, and all you need is a Indian valid Indian ID card. It can be a DL, Aadhaar, or even voter's ID. So we are entering into Arunachal Pradesh. These are the beautiful mountains of Arunachal Pradesh. They really look good. I don't know how far the camera is able to show it to you. country is beautiful. There is the Brahmaputra. Coming after that. Hogla ni hogtira? Hogi? Kepi hogi? And we have reached Seppa. I think 70 kilometers is Bundila from here. We have break for lunch. There are all small restaurants here. So we have split the group into two. Some go to Momo Hub and rest go to the restaurants behind me. The village of Seppa. These are our bikes. Aero boy kahan gaya? Aero boy kahan gaya?
He is looking for KFC.
KFC kahan hai?
This is KFC.
Aapko KFC chahiye tha na?
Ye kya veg chahiye aapko?
Kya karna hai aapko?
Kya khana order karo?
Mummy chicken thali bola.
Vodafone only
ಚೆನ್ನಾಗೈತ ನಿದ್ದೆ
ವೆಜ್ ಅಂತ
ಕೇಳ್ಬಿಡಿದ್ರು. ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ರೋಡ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸ್ಲೈಡ್ ಪ್ರೋನ್ ಏರಿಯಾಸ್. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೀ ದ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸ್ಲೈಡ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ it looks like recent days any 1 month or so, and now they've cleared the road and allowed it for public use. All the road works here are handled by BRO, Border Road Organization. It's a wing of army, Indian army, who help the army guys in keeping the road clean towards the border. All downhills. Here, current time is around almost 5 o'clock, 4:56. So we are near Tenga, another
30 kilometers to go, 30-35 kilometers I guess. This is an army base. Let me stop over for a photo. Let's see if I can get any. Okay, what I'll do is with this view, I will close it here for now. Here, if there is some time left, I will go to the room and close it off. Else, let's catch tomorrow morning. Tomorrow is day 3, so we'll be riding from Bomdila to Tawang. Bye for now.